Hey yo, what's up everybody, welcome back to another video. It's your boy Jessy Keegan
and your girl Fanny Longo,
and we are Fanny&jessy. So right about now we're gonna do another reaction video, and before we get into the reaction, because I want to say thank you for everybody out there who is subscribing. You guys are really amazing. So today we're gonna do Andrew Tate court with this on private jet. So without any further ado guys, let's get it. And this one was suggested by somebody in the comment section. Eh? Yeah, shout out to whoever suggested on this one. You're the realest MVP. Let's get it.
We the team of Sense Islam bring you Prevail Islam, your true guidance. MashaAllah, with your support, we have launched a channel which is going to produce and provide next level Islamic quality content that will be informative, fascinating and engaging. So share and subscribe to our new channel to support as we step up in the league. Links in the description box below.
Assalamu alaikum brothers and sisters. I hope you're well. Andrew Tate has become Nasiha Tate or Abu Tate. I'm just kidding. I mean to say, he has become Muslim. Alhamdulillah. We welcome people who accept Islam wholeheartedly, no matter what their past is, it's wiped away. We are here to be merciful to people, not to be harsh and make lives difficult. We invite people to do good to the best means possible. When people become Muslim, we expect them to be super Muslim. It might work out for a section of people to indulge the immerse in Islam, but it might not work for some individuals. People gradually make changes in life, and they might see ups and downs. The problem is, when we are up, we expect the whole world to work on our terms. It's shaitan. When we are doing a bit better, now we want to look down upon people for getting where we were. Andrew has become the target of internet users after photos and videos of him drinking alcohol next to a bottle of whiskey went viral on the internet. Following his newest controversial video, which gained 1.3 million views in a couple of hours, Tate immediately became the target of criticism from internet users, mostly Muslims, who considered that the former kickboxing athlete's actions were inappropriate as he had become a Muslim and drank alcohol. Brothers and sisters, you can't expect new Muslim to leave everything what they're doing since many years. Some activities become a habit, and sometimes leaving them is pretty hard. So be soft on new Muslims. Inshallah, time will come, he's gonna change. I really don't want to go into more detail here. I'm not supporting him on his drinking and smoking habits. We hope he quits them. I have a general advice here. If you are into any of these things, which you shouldn't be involved in, do not go and tell the world about it. If Allah has hidden your sins, why do you want to make it public? This is a problem this generation is living with. We want to put up everything on social media, even all our sins. Coming to Tate, it's between him and Allah. He's a millionaire. He's a boxing champ. He's doing good for himself at that level. How many people we see accept Islam? Allah open his heart. Let's be kind of people. We have a lot of Muslims who are not practicing and indulging in so many bad activities. The other thing is, when someone is practicing and they're committing mistakes, we belittle their efforts. This is not going to help us in the long run. Not at all. We all fall. We all need to help one another to get up and go ahead. As there is a famous hadith from Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, every son of Adam sins, and the best of the sinners are the repentant. Remember, we are going. Death is our destination. So let's go easy on others. If we have to be hard, let's be harder on ourselves. Let's assume the best about people. If you're unable to quit these activities, seek help. Genuine, professional help. Alcohol is haram for a reason. It messes up your mind. You don't want to lose reality to entertain yourself. Islam has a superior approach. You repent, you shed tears. Of course, you can have halal fun. Prioritize Islam and fit in things. May Allah grant us deeper understanding. Ameen. That's it for today, brothers and sisters. I hope you like the video. Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below. We would love to hear from you. Hit the thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell, share this video with your family and friends. Until next time, assalamu alaikum.
What are your thoughts?
I think it's you don't expect someone to fully change or fully go into, you know, being like stopping the thing that he's used to be doing or something, like immediately, you know. There's a process towards certain things. Even when you want to quit like a cigarette, there's certain ways you do for you to get to that point of not smoking again, you know. So the person narrating here is actually saying things that it's supposed to, I mean, people are supposed to do or not, most probably judge him because he has become Muslim and because he's still smoking and drinking. Doesn't mean that he really wants to do those things. As I mean, okay, when you look at Andrew Tate, yeah, he's an entertainer, number one. Number two, he wants to show people the life that he's living, you know. Another thing is that has been his lifestyle since, do you understand?
Since
since probably started making money, I don't know, maybe way back, maybe has been doing this, you get it. So for him to kind of stop, most probably going to take time, but maybe with time he's going to realize like, oh, this probably is, it was just me trying to be just, you know, a show off, maybe certain things or whatnot. I don't know, but I feel if you've fully changed to become a Muslim, then there are things that you have to respect.
Things to respect, but like you said, people, I feel like the world needs to give him a break. Do you understand? He won't be perfect there, just right there. And then another thing is, how sure are we that it was alcohol in that glass that he was down in, like that? Who even drinks alcohol like that in the first place?
Probably maybe it's champagne or wine, I don't know.
There was like some sort of whiskey or vodka on that place where he was seated, do you understand? But how sure are we that that's what was in the cup? Andrew Tate is about controversial things. What if he just did that to get people talking?
Yeah, it can be that. It can be that anyway. I mean, anything on the don't
even you if see, he was drinking, it's not
the moment you see anything in the media.
Perfect.
Yeah, when you see anything in the media, don't go fully in thinking probably that's the right thing, or that's what is being portrayed at that particular
that's
moment.
That's what it is.
Yeah. So, I mean, I'll say just he knew what he's getting himself into. And again, you know, once you choose that journey, you have to be a little bit careful with what probably the things that you've been doing and saying, because remember, this is a religion that doesn't tolerate lots of things. Do you understand? And then if you're going there just for your controversies and all those kind of things, I don't know. I don't think most of the people will want to respect you for that. We are welcoming you to Islam, but not trying to show the people out there you can come to Islam and still do the things that you can do and live the life that you want
still
to.
Still be an outlaw.
Yes, do you understand? Which, it actually changes the whole narrative about the Muslim people. You get it? So, I think it's a good thing that the video has...
But then that's what I'm wondering, what do people expect? Have you heard the way he speaks? He still swears.
Yeah.
You understand? I don't know if he's still smoking. I don't know if he's still drinking. I've just heard him speak. I haven't paid attention to the other parts.
Anyway, maybe there should be levels of, there should be levels of becoming, you know, spiritually or something. Can we go the level, number, level one, level two, level three, where you can talk, cuss, whatever you're saying out there. But again, I mean, look, we have to understand that this guy is an entertainer, so whether you like it or not, he will always be that person who wants to bring controversy on the table, regardless of what religion he is. The best thing about him, he respects the idea of him being Muslim and respects the idea of other people being Christians and trying to, you know, give them that respect. You get it? That's the best thing. But let's not try to push him to a point that he's not comfortable. I mean, let him be him. Maybe time, these things people do in life, I'm sure even that person who converted to become a Muslim, he didn't, I mean, there was a turning point where he saw like, I mean, I'm done with all these things, man. Let me just change. Let me just become this and stop doing. There are a lot of people out there who quit alcohol for some reasons, others because of this, this and that. You get it? So maybe one day he will just say, you know what? I quit drinking and smoking. So let me just, you know, be that person who now wants to go out there and spread the word of God or something.
Him?
Yeah.
He never know. I mean, because I look forward to seeing what he does.
Do you know Tate can be, if let's say Tate today decides not to, decides I'm quitting everything, I want to bring people closer to God. Do you know how many followers the guy is going to have? A lot of people. But I think his purpose yet is not at that level yet. Maybe he's still at a position where, of course, he really wants to help people. You know, he wants to bring people out of the matrix and all those kind of things. I hope that's true. But now imagine if Ted becomes the person who says, you know what, I'm done with all this. This is what I'm focusing on. This is going to have a lot of followers.
To conclude, I'd just love to say he knows how to get people hooked. He's always going to be that person that gets our attention, whether we like it or not. Mm-hmm. So that's that. Let us know what you guys actually think down below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course, do not forget to subscribe. And we'll see you in our next reaction video.
And deuces.